This is some wicked fine shit. I heard about your brothers. That's fucked up.
We all took care of each other after Dad died. Until now.
We're lucky to have you around. My parents... they were too busy traveling the world to notice me. You guys are my family now, and losing Riley and Grant fucking hurts.
Yeah. Hey, can I have a hit of that?
No. No, you keep the path. And you get us out of here. What's left of us. I'm being such a downer. Must be the MDMA from 2 days ago. Okay, so Tuesdays. Sorry.
That's all right. Wish I knew what to do.
He's sleeping. He seems pretty fucked up. How's it going out there?
I feel like I'm invincible. It's you guys I'm worried about.
Yeah. You heard about Riley?
I don't want to talk about it. Really.
What's that?
Oh, this? This is from the tomb of a Chinese warrior.
Well, if I were you, I'd get rid of it.
Why? This knife is going to save us.
Don't let the pretty design fool you. Knives take people away. They don't bring them back.
Thank you.
Welcome back, Jason. I had nearly forgotten your face. I'm glad to see you. The knife. It is in your hands?
I have it.
You returned to us bearing that which has been lost. That blade spit the blood of our ancestors. It has been conquered. The dead have been avenged. Come with me. Leave us. What is it you desire?
To save my friends.
Are you sure?
I want to kill Voss and Hoyt.
Once, long ago, there was a lotus pond filled with clean water. The bank composed of smooth sand. And the smell of blossoms moved the air. But a giant lived beneath the pond's surface, devouring any who came to its edge. A warrior from the Northern Kingdom heard of the giant and vowed to slay him. He painted Tata on his body and took power from the land of the dead. And when he was ready, he walked the path of the lotus pond. The giant rose from still waters. And the warrior raised his dagger. He cut the giant's head clean off its body. The skull of the giant fell to earth and became our island. The descendants of the warrior became the Rakya, our people. Now another giant has risen. Prove you are worthy of the Tatao. Help us free our captive warriors. And I will give you the power you desire.
I'll do it.
Then I will see you again soon, warrior.
Jason, we are leading an attack against a convoy of prisoners taken by Voss.
Wait, what's the plan?
An ambush. Go meet the men that you will be working with. They're in Churchtown. They'll be very happy to help you.
It's good you're here, Jason. Vasa's trucks pass through town. We have to plant the explosives to block the road.
Give me the C4, I'll do it. Hell yeah.
Wait and see. We will be safe again.
Jason!
C4 planted!
The convoy's on its way!
Hello?
Hey, Jason, it's Lisa.
I'm kind of busy, what's up?
Just letting you know that the boat's coming along. When are you back here?
I'm not sure.
You are coming back, right?
Yeah.
Okay. See you soon.
They don't understand.
Jason, go! We need you at the water tower! Beautiful one. We'll be again. The convoy is here! I'm triggering the explosives!
Those guys aren't pirates. They don't look like Voss's men.
Oh, holy shit!
What the hell are these guys? These guys look organized. They look like soldiers or something.
Did I ever tell you what the definition of insanity is? Insanity is doing the exact same fucking thing over and over again, expecting shit to change. That is crazy. But the first time somebody told me that, I don't know, I thought they were bullshitting me, so boom, I shot him. The thing is, okay, he was right. And then I started seeing it everywhere I looked, all these fucking pricks, everywhere I looked, doing the exact same fucking thing, over and over and over and over and over again, thinking, this time, he's gonna be different. No, please. This time, he's gonna be different. I'm sorry. I don't like the way you are looking at me, okay? You have a fucking problem in your head. Do you think I'm bullshitting you? Do you think I'm lying? Fuck you, okay? Fuck you. It's okay, man. I'm gonna chill, Herman. I'm gonna chill. The thing is, all right? The thing is, I killed you once already. And it's not like I am fucking crazy. It's okay. It's like water under the bridge. Did I ever tell you the definition of insanity?
Oh, Jesus. No. Oh, fuck you! Fucking way is he taking those warriors? Chopper, that must be where he took the warriors.
It's Jason! It's Jason!
Ah! Oh, holy fuck,
you're in for the world of pain!
You're mine, shithead! Drop him!
Rebel bastards. No fucking way is he taking those warriors.
Shit! Move! Stop me, motherfucker! Stop me!